So student, I discuss korea so about the chapter organisms and populations and tata ami last video ami bahut ni discuss korilu about the introduction part of the organisms and populations okay and already tonge hope tonge bujhi pala that what is organisms and populations ki hoy ami aur details ho jam okay so jethi organisms ami pohilu that ami kolu that etu ki ami discuss korilu that tat ki ho tomar eta arrangement hoy small from the smaller components into the larger components okay so this is the what organisms so we all we also discuss about the whole things of, about the ecology and we have we'll discuss in the next chapter about the ecosystem so ami pohilu that etu ki hoy ase ta interaction hoy ase right interaction between what interaction between the biotic factors and the abiotic factors okay so biotic factors is the living components and abiotic factors you can say that it is the non-living components okay so now the biotic factors I discuss current but today we'll discuss about the abiotic factors okay so abiotic factors nahole like living organism survive korbo noile hoten because we human being are all dependent on the abiotic factor okay so amar pura activity jiman activity hoy ase it is dependent on the abiotic factor eta kene ke effect kori ase like ami bhabo laigo na ki 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 importance ase kene ke ki kot ami importance bilak loi asu right so how it is important how it is affected in our life okay this abiotic factor so ami last class discuss korlu about the abiotic factors that in short that about the that abiotic factors include that is the temperature water light and soil okay so keneke ki keneke importance hoy amar life for e temperature water soil and light hope to temperature water light and soil par logo loge bujhi pala that ki abiotic factors of temperature light water and soil keneke important hoy amar life for amar keneke role play kori ase amar life for okay so it's very important so we'll discuss about the first that is the temperature okay so we are discussing about the abiotic factors okay and abiotic factors the first things we will discuss about the temperature okay temperature kua loge loge like suppose example jo class boi takle current gusi gole during the hot season during the summer season okay ki koram like you have to complain you can't sit in the class and you have to complain your teacher that ma'am or sir garam lagise class koribo noari right so that is the role of temperature okay temperature bahile ki hoy temperature komile ki hoy because temperature so eta tumai koisa oh ma'am negative hoy do negative hobo noare okay so bostu temperature is very important for us kene ke so so ami amar living organism ami jan living organism right not only human being animal as insects as plants as like living organism ot ki hoy tomar metabolic process hoy right it is the metabolic process and this temperature go inside this process okay a process of involvement hoy kene ke involvement hoy because it go inside and it goes inside the cellar bhitor jay cellar bhitor jwa lage lage tomar ki hoy there is a presence of enzymes right and these enzymes are depends on the what these enzymes are govern the life process jiman ami amar living organism jiman ase a enzyme bilang important role loi ase and a enzyme or activation ए एंजाइम जो आमा गवर्न करतर एक्टिवेशन केनेके थ्रो दिस टेम्परेचर सो मन रखा दैट ऑल लिविंग ऑर्गेनिजम्स आर ऑफ व्हाट आर ऑफ मेटाबॉलिक प्रोसेस एंड दिस प्रोसेस गो इनसाइड द सेल एंड गवर्न द एंजाइम्स दैट इज द टेम्परेचर टेम्परेचरे कि एंजाइम ऑफ एक्टिवेशन करे दैट मीन्स एवरी एंजाइम जिम्मान एंजाइम आसर एक्टिवेशन किहत डिपेंड करे किहत डिपेंड करे दैट इज द टेम्परेचर टेम्परेचर मन रखा जिमान टेम्परेचर थको तुम्हार एक्टिवेशन अफ एंजाइम विल प्ले अ रोल देयर ओके एंड नो टेम्परेचर दैट मीन्स एंजाइम तुम्हार इट विल रिमेन इनएक्टिव एक्टिव हम कारण एंजाइम कि लगे टेम्परेचर सो आम लाइफ प्रसेस कवर्ण कर दैट इज एंजाइम एंजाइम नाथकिले आम লাইক প্ৰচেছ হ'ব নোৱাৰিলে হ'লে ৰাইট লাইক এক্সাম্পল হ'ল ডাইজেশ্যন ডাইজেশ্যনত এনজাইমছ কিমান ইম্পৰ্টেণ্ট ৰাইট চ' এই এনজাইমছবিলাকৰ এক্টিভেশ্যন হ'ব লাগিব আৰু এই এক্টিভেশ্যন কোনে কৰি আছে ডেট ইজ দি টেম্পাৰেচাৰ ক্লিয়াৰ চ' টেম্পাৰেচাৰ ইজ ভেৰি ইম্পৰ্টেণ্ট ফৰ দি লাইফ ফৰ দি লিভিং অৰ্গেনিজম ডেট ইজ দে ৱাট দে ডু ৱাট দে ডু দ এক্টিভেশ্যন অফ এনজাইম এক্টিভেশ্যন অফ এনজাইম ক্লিয়াৰ That means activation of enzyme can be at the optimum temperature. Clear? At optimum temperature. Clear? So the activation of enzyme takes place through the what? Optimum temperature. Clear? Now, it is so. I'm a living organism at a temperature. আছোঁ ৰাইট উই কেন নট টেক মেনি মোৰ টেম্পাৰেচাৰ হায়াৰ টেম্পাৰেচাৰ আমি ল'ব নোৱাৰোঁ তাতকৈ লোৱাৰ টেম্পাৰেচাৰ আমি ল'ব নোৱাৰোঁ বহুত গৰমো ল'ব নোৱাৰোঁ বহুত ঠাণ্ডাও ল'ব নোৱাৰোঁ বিকজ চ' এটা ৰেঞ্জ থাকে চবৰ যাওঁ আমি ডিছকাছ কৰিম বাট মনত ৰাখিবা লিভিং অৰ্গেনিজম কেনেকৈ ছাৰ্ভাইভ কৰিব পাৰে চ' লিভিং অৰ্গেনিজমছ এটা টেম্পাৰেচাৰত ছাৰ্ভাইভ কৰিব পাৰে ইট ইজ দি ফ্ৰম দি চাব জিৰ' টু 50 degree Celsius. Okay, that is from the sub-zero to 50 degree Celsius. You can say 50 degree plus Celsius. Clear? So, a living organism survive from the sub-zero to 50 degree Celsius. Now, so that ke bisi garam lobon ware, kono lobon ware. Ami 35 or 32 te amar man লাইক টেম্পাৰেচাৰ আমি ল'ব নোৱাৰোঁ ইজ ভেৰি চাফকেশ্যন বহুত চাফকেশ্যন হৈ যায় ৰাইট চ' উই নিড লিটল ম'ৰ লাইক ৱাট ক'ল্ডাৰ বাট বেছি ঠাণ্ডাও আমি ল'ব নোৱাৰোঁ লাইক মাইনাছ ডিগ্ৰীটো উই কান্ট ব্ৰিথ প্ৰপাৰলি ক্লিয়াৰ চ' এটা ৰেঞ্জ থাকে অ'কে ডেট ইজ দি তোমাৰ কি টেম্পাৰেচাৰ উই আৰ টকিং এবাউট টেম্পাৰেচাৰ চ' টেম্পাৰেচাৰ এটা বহুত ইম্পৰ্টেণ্ট ৰ'ল লয় আমাৰ লাইফত অ'কে লাইক লিভিং অৰ্গেনিজম ক'লোঁ ডেট 0 to 50 ডিগ্ৰী প্লাছ হ'ব পাৰে ডেট অলপ ল'ব পাৰে সিহঁতে কি ডেট ইজ দ্য টেম্পাৰেচাৰ Now, there is another living organism which can take up to 100 degrees Celsius. That is a bacteria which is known as archaebacterium. Okay. So, there are some living organism which can take up to 100 degrees Celsius. That is archaebacteria. It's very, very important. Most important question. That archaebacteria could survive. And survive till 100 degrees Celsius. Basically, 100 degrees Celsius. Okay. So, it's very important. I have a question. That archaebacteria, I mean, any organism can survive till 100 degrees Celsius. That is the answer will be what? Archaebacteria. Important. Don't miss it. Clear? So, this is the archaebacteria. নাও চোৱা এতিয়া সিহঁতৰ কি থাকে চোৱা এতিয়া মই কৈছোঁ ৰেঞ্জ 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 কৈ আছোঁ এটা ৰেঞ্জত দিছ ইজ অলছ' ওৱান কাইণ্ড অফ ৰেঞ্জ চাব 0 to 50 ডিগ্ৰী চেলচিয়াছ ৰাইট এটা ৰেঞ্জ হয় ৰাইট চ' এতিয়া কি হয় চোৱা এটা ৰেঞ্জ থাকে যোনটো লিভিং অৰ্গেনিজম এটা ৰেঞ্জত টেম্পাৰেচাৰটো ল'ব পাৰে ইট কুড বি দ্য টেম্পাৰেচাৰ হাই অৰ ল' হাইও হ'ব পাৰে টেম্পাৰেচাৰ ল'ও পাৰে এটা ৰেঞ্জ হ'ব পাৰে চ' সেই ৰেঞ্জটো কেনেকুৱা হয় ইট মে বি ৱাইড ৰেঞ্জ অ' ইট মে বি নেৰ' ৰেঞ্জ বহুত ডাঙৰ ৰেঞ্জতো সিহঁতে ছাৰ্ভাইভ কৰিব পাৰিব আৰু বহুত সৰু ৰেঞ্জতো সিহঁতে ছাৰ্ভাইভ কৰিব পাৰিব বাট অলপ বাঢ়িলে সিহঁতে ছাৰ্ভাইভ কৰিব নোৱাৰিব কিয় চ' ইহঁতক এটা টাৰ্ম কোৱা হৈছে অ'কে সেই টাৰ্মটো মন ৰাখিবা ডেট ইজ ইউৰিথাৰ্মেল এণ্ড ষ্টিনোথাৰ্মেল অ'কে ইউৰিথাৰ্মেল এণ্ড ষ্টিনোথাৰ্মেল কি হয় মই বুজাই আছোঁ অ'কে ইউৰিথাৰ্মেল ইউৰিথাৰ্মেল ইউৰি মিনচ দ্য ৰেঞ্জ ইজ ৱাট ৱাইড ইউৰি মিনচ ৱাইড এণ্ড থাৰ্মেল মিনচ টেম্পাৰেচাৰ আমি কি টাৰ্ম পালোঁ ইউৰিথাৰ্মেল ইউৰিথাৰ্মেল মিনছ ৱাইড এণ্ড থাৰ্মেল মিনছ ৱাট টেম্পাৰেচাৰ ডেট মিনছ অৰ লিভিং অৰ্গেনিজম কেন টলৰেট কৰিব পাৰিব কেন টলৰেট আ ৱাইড ৰেঞ্জ অফ টেম্পাৰেচাৰ যেনেকৈ আমি হিউমেন বিং ঘপককৈ ঠাণ্ডা পৰিছে ঘপককৈ গৰম পৰিছে ৰাইট লাইক আজি আছে তোমাৰ কি 35 ডিগ্ৰী কালি বৰষুণ দি এগেইন 28 আহি গ'ল লাইক চ' আমি এটা ৰেঞ্জত টলৰেট কৰিব parim. That means we can survive to the 0 and also to the 50. So 0 to 50 per ami survive koribo to ami he weather that temperature ami lobo parim. But tatke besi hole amar problem hobo. Enukon hoy will die suddenly logalogi morida. But amar metabolism amar jodi metabolic process hetu active koribo maribo he like it will not work, it will stop. When the metabolic process stop ho jaye, then will not be able to survive. Clear? Ami jiye thakibo noari. So eta range of toleration thake. Eta range of tolerate kora. That is a wide range. That is only known as what? Eurythermal. That means a living organism can tolerate a wide range of temperature. This is known as what? Eurythermal. Yani ke higher animals, higher plants can are the what? Eurythermal organism, because they can take the wide range of temperature. Clear? So it is what? Eury. Example loilwa, human beings, cow, dogs, these all can take what? Wide range of temperature. This is eurythermal. Now what about stenothermal? So mon rakhiba, steno means narrow and thermal means temperature. Steno means what? Narrow and thermal means what? Temperature. It is stenothermal. You know, eurythermal to bujhi pala. It is stenothermal ki hoy. So stenothermal means an organism can tolerate narrow range of what? Narrow range of temperature. Means that olop rahibo paribo tatke besi na olop tar he limitot ke olop jodi exceed ho jay, then tumar ki hoy? They won't be able to survive. Then ek example lo lwa, reptiles, insects, these all are example of what? Stenothermal. That means here they all of time, then they already go through, they are what? Cold-blooded animals, reptile, and here the temperature then they change hoy, the internal temperature will change hoy thake, right? These are known as what? Poikilotherm. So they could not be able to take the temperature. So here the key core, they went for hibernation or for estivation, that is summer sleep or winter sleep, because temperature high hoy in both the sleep. Okay. In the winter season also, in the summer season also. So they could not take the temperature. Here the temperature to lower noare, clear? So hekarne yonde ki hoy, that's why yonde ki hoy at a narrow range thake. That imman range yonde yonde lower pariba, either they have to hide got lukai thakibo laibo, because etu environment yonde thakibo, jai thakibo noaribo. So stenothermal buji paisa and eurythermal, that a wide range of toleration, that a wide range of temperature can tolerate by an or living organism is known as eurythermal, and a narrow range of toleration can be taken by narrow range of temperature can be tolerated by a living organism is known as what? Stenothermal. Example loilwa, reptiles, coral reefs to me paba kot marine water, that is in the sea or ocean. Okay, coral reefs, insects, some insects no hai. Okay, some insects no hai. Get a few insects like tumar ki hai, they cannot take the higher range of what? Temperature. So they are what? Stenothermal. Clear? So this is about the temperature. Hope temperature buji paisa, that enzyme takes an important role in the metabolic process of the living organism. Clear? And also we talk about the range, that is eurythermal and stenothermal. It's very important question here for 1 month. So what is the eurythermal and stenothermal? So hope tamake buji paisa. Next we'll talk about the water. So next is water. So as we know that water is very essential for our life, right? So it is very essential. It is very essential for life. Living organism karne it is very essential water, right? And water is also, you can say that it is a raw material of what? Raw material of photosynthesis. It is a raw material of photosynthesis. here it is a raw material of what? Photosynthesis. Okay. And also yaar tumar ki hai eta enzyme present thake, that is hydrolytic enzyme, that means water enzyme. Okay, water breaking enzyme, it is hydrolytic enzyme, and it is a human activation hoy due to the presence of that enzyme. Clear? So it's hydrolytic enzyme play important role in the water. Okay, hydrolytic enzyme. Clear? Now tumar ki hoy yahan ki hoy other function, that is the transport of substances. You know substances bila ki kore transport kore. So let me write here transport of substance. Transport of substance, that means can you transport substance like can you transport kore water, like example loiwa blood. So blood or constituents ami bohilo ta tat ki rakhe plasma, and plasma is consists of 90 to 92% kiman ki thake tat water, right? Water thake. So through that plasma tumar ki hoy many minerals bahut bostu tumar ki hoy, that is ions ki hoy transport kore. Okay, so transportation of substance like also in water, in plant minerals jiman soil pa water through water tumar ki hoy tumar transport kore to the plants. Clear? So the function is what? Transport of substances. Clear? That tumar jene ko para food waste ebla ki hoy transport kore. Clear? So tumar ki hoy tumar again tumar soil water bole eta word hoy, that is soil water, because water is, যদি আমি প্লান্টসর কথা কই আসো দেন ওয়াটার ইজ কানেক্টেড উইথ দি ওয়াট সয়েল, সো পয়েন্ট দ্যাট ইজ সয়েল ওয়াটার, এটা প্লান্ট যদি আমি কই আসো দ্যাট সয়েল ওয়াটার, তোমার দুটো টাইপের ওয়াটার থাকে, এটা ক্যাপিলারি ওয়াটার থাকে আর একটা গ্র্যাভিটেশনাল ওয়াটার থাকে. ওকে, মেবি তোমাকে পাইসা লাইক ইলেভেন অ্যাবাউট দি ক্যাপিলারি ওয়াটার অ্যান্ড ওয়াট গ্র্যাভিটেশনাল ওয়াটার. Many more types of water also, but we'll discuss here about only two, that is capillary water and gravitational water. Capillary water ki hoy jinla water bila tumar plants or roots hote poa jay, that is the capillary water. Okay, let me write, that is the capillary water and gravitational water. So capillary water and gravitational water. Capillary water, the water that is found where? It is found in the roots. Roots are present thake. That is tumar ki hoy swa soil jete ami soil er kotha bolte tumar thin like gap eta thake. Okay, hey, water bila tat boye store hoy thake, that is the water that is present near the roots of the soil. Soil jiman roots bila thake, hey, that is the capillary water. And what about the gravitational water? একদম তোমার রুটসৰ বহুত ডিষ্টেঞ্চত থাকে, লাইক দিছ ইজ দ্য রুট এণ্ড ইমান ডিষ্টেঞ্চত যোনটো ৱাটাৰ থাকে, ডেট ইজ দি গ্ৰেভিটেশ্যনেল ৱাটাৰ. ৱেন দে ডু নট গেট সাফিচিয়েণ্ট এমাউণ্ট অফ ৱাটাৰ টু দ্য ৰুটছ, চ' দে টেক ফ্ৰম দি ৱাটাৰ ফ্ৰম দি গ্ৰেভিটেশ্যনেল. অ'কে, ডেট ইজ দ্য গ্ৰেভিটেশ্যনেল ৱাটাৰ. ক্লিয়াৰ? So this is about the soil water, and it's also name have given about this, it is the holar. The capillary water and gravitational water of art naam diya se holar iman na lage, just knowledge at least, so that it is known as what? Holar. Clear? Okay, now if you are talking about water, that means we'll talk about salinity. Okay, salinity. Now salinity ki hai, it is the salt concentration. Salt concentration. Okay, the water jodi ami pohi asu, the fresh water pohi asu, marine water. Okay, then tumar fresh water ki hai, so we are talking about what? Salt concentration, right? That is, in fresh water the salt concentration is, that means wait. Okay, salt concentration means what? That is how many salt are available in that water, that is only how much salt are available in that water, that is only salt concentration. Okay, so in fresh water salt concentration kiman hoba, so mon rakhiba in salt water the salt sorry in the fresh water salt concentration hoba tumar less than 5%. Okay, less than 5%. And what about marine water? That is, it is up to 30 to 35%. Okay, it is 30 to 35%. Then another one is what? It is also known as hyper saline lagoons. Okay, hypersaline lagoons, and its range is about 100, more than 100%. You can say more than 100%. So jete ami salinity kotha koy asu, that means water or organism bilak thake, and kiman percent salinity, that is the salt concentrations yote low paribo. So don't get confused when you're talking about salinity, that means और obviously water तुम organism आसा example हो fishes, right? तो यहाँ तक किमान basis है salt concentration निज़र body लगाव पड़े. So जिमान fresh water थके तो less than 5%, okay? And जिम like sea water or ocean water, that is the marine water, जिन्हें थके जिन organism लग थके, that is the what they can take salt concentration up to 30-35%. आपको कुछ किस्म माना था 100% लो, that is known as what hypersaline lagoons, okay? 100%. इतिहा again याद वाटा range आहे, that इटा range जो survive करीबा पारे, that is also known as urehaline and stenohaline. Okay, let me write here, that is urehaline. Now again bujhi paibo sa uri means what, the word uri means what, the word uri means why, and here haline is talking about what, salinity. So they can tolerate what, that is the saline, wide, in wide range. Okay, that is in wide range. So the example of urehaline will be what, marine water. Okay, that is the marine water. And stenohaline, okay, stenohaline means here stenohaline will be, that is the fresh water. So you can say that stenohaline will be gom pala the steno ki hai narrow range of, let me write salinity of salinity. Clear? So urehaline means wide range of salinity they can tolerate, and stenohaline means narrow range of salinity they can tolerate. Clear? So this is the this is your what, this is the salinity. It is urehaline example dilu, that is the marine water, and stenohaline, that is the fresh water as well as marine water, because enuka both marine water ase for their reproduction, they went forward, they went to the fresh water, so they can tolerate any range. So stenohaline example ki hai wo marine water as well as what, fresh water. Clear? So this is the water. Okay, now we'll talk about the light. Number 3 point, that is light. Okay, light. That is, it could be the most important abiotic light will be what? It is the sunlight, right? Our dwelling light is used, but sunlight is the most important light, right? So it is a sunlight jani ate ami ko, it support ke important role kar karne hoy, that is for plants or animal. So first thing, that it is very essential for plants. Okay, it is essential for plants because plant gives us what, oxygen, right? Plants ki diya se oxygen, and oxygen thakile ami ki kore parim, breathe koribo parim, otherwise will not be able to breathe, respirate. Okay, so plants are karne bahut important light, jodi plants se light bhalke paya se, lekin what, they can use yahan dekhi amak ki diya se oxygen, and from that oxygen we are using for our respiration, right? That is for breathing. Clear? So it is essential for what? It is essential for plants. Ako madar ki thake photoperiod thake. Ako photoperiod kar thake, not only plant, also for animals also, like birds. Photoperiod kihor karne? That is, photoperiod means it's a period for light. Okay, so photoperiod, that means during day time, because light to tumar ki hoy, that is the sunlight, day time hota hai. So the light pale ki hoy, the plants of that flower grows much bigger. Okay, so flowering, for flowering in plants. Photoperiod is also for help for what, birds, for what, for egg laying. egg laying means chicken died for egg. Okay, that is egg means what? Jiman day time jiman dangor hobo tomar ki hobo, the size of the egg will grow bigger. Okay, that is the they depend on the egg. So birds are dependent on the photo period because the egg size depend on any point basically in the poultry birds. Okay, poultry birds are like any hoy. Clear? That is the photo period that is help in flowering plants as well as in the birds also for their size of the, because depend on the size of the what? Egg. Okay, especially poultry birds. Okay, now another thing, the two term is that diurnal and nocturnal. Okay, nocturnal, many organisms are there which are active during daytime. They are active during daytime, during active during day time and nocturnal is they are not active during daytime. They are active where? During night time. Not active during daytime. Clear? So mon rakhiba that tumar ki hoy that diurnal hoy or nocturnal hoy, basically many animals are active during day time, so that this is known as what? Diurnal. And some are active during night time, so it is known as what? Nocturnal. So their activation is also important just because of what? Light. Clear? Now we'll talk about the soil. Okay, now I'll discuss about the soil. So soil, it is soil is a fact, it was more abiotic factor and also known as what? Edaphic factor. It is also known as, it is also known as edaphic factor. Okay, don't forget the name. Okay, soil is also known as what? Edaphic factor. Okay, mon rakhi bhai, it is also known as what? Edaphic factors. Because tumar kya hai, that is kya kaha, because tumar soil water, I mean discuss korilo about the soil water, again soil air logoto relation ase yotor. Okay, and particle of soils, you can say that soil particles, soil particles. এতিয়া যাতে সয়েল পাৰ্টিকলছৰ কথা আমি কৈ আছোঁ তাত কি কি হ'ব পাৰে, ইট কুড বি চিল্ট, দেন টু দি ক্লে এৰেঞ্জমেণ্ট এনেকুৱা হয়, দেন টু দি চেণ্ড, চেণ্ড তোমাৰ টু টাইপছ হয়, ফাইন চেণ্ড এণ্ড ক'ৰ চেণ্ড. অ'কে, চোৱা এতিয়া চিল্ট, ক্লে এণ্ড চেণ্ড, অকল চিল্ট হ'লেও দ্য চয়েল পাৰফেক্ট নহয়, খালি ক্লে হ'লেও তোমাৰ ৱাটাৰ তোমাৰ তাত কি হয় বেছি থাকে. Okay, so ক্লেও ইমান ভাল নহ'ব আৰু চেণ্ড হ'লে তাত ৱাটাৰ হোল্ডিং কেপাচিটি বহুত কম থাকে. চ' অকল এইবিলাক হ'লে তোমাৰ কি হ'ব, ফাৰ্টিলাইজেশ্যন যোনটো আমি ফাৰ্টিলাইজ কৰিম, দেট ইজ দি ক্ৰপ এগ্ৰিকালচাৰৰ কাৰণে যদি আমি যাওঁ, তো তোমাৰ কি হ'ব, তিনিটাই মিক্সাৰ মিক্সাৰ আৰু তিনিটাৰে মিক্সাৰ হ'ব লাগিব. চ' দ্য চইল উইল বি দ্য ভেৰি প্ৰডাক্টিভ এণ্ড এফিচিয়েণ্ট চইল. ক্লিয়াৰ? চ' দিছ ইজ এবাউট দি চইল, দিছ ইজ আ পাৰ্টিকলছ, মিনছ ডিপেণ্ড অন দি পাৰ্টিকলছ অফ দি চইল. ক্লিয়াৰ? এণ্ড অলছ' দেৰ ইজ এ পি এইচ অফ ক্ৰপ, যোনটো চইল যোনটো আমি যোনটো চইলত আমি ক্ৰপ গ্ৰ' কৰিম, তাৰ চইলৰ পি এইচ থাকিব লাগে. অ'কে, that is soil ph of the crop, soil ph of crop soil. Okay, ph to jana ki hoy, it is about the hydrogen concentration and already ph skill pohila aku repeat no koru deno so mo koi diya so that tumar ki thake acidic and alkaline. 0 to 7 like thakile, that is up to 7 it is that it is what? Alkaline. And again 7 to 14 থাকিলে ইট ইজ ৱাট, চৰি 0 to 7 থাকিলে ইটো এচিডিক আৰু 7ৰ পৰা ওপৰত গুচি গ'লে এলকেলাইন, বাট 7 ইজ দি নিউট্ৰেল, মন ৰাখিবা 7টো তোমাৰ কি হয়। চ' ইয়াত পি এইচ অফ দি চইল যোনটো তোমাৰ কি হয়, ক্ৰপ য'ত গ্ৰ' হ'ব তাত পি এইচটো কিমান হ'ব লাগে, মন ৰাখিবা ইট ইজ দেট ইজ 5.5 to 6.5. তেনেকৈ চইলৰ যদি পি এইচ 5.5 to 6.5 থাকে, ডেট মিনছ ডেট ক্ৰপ উইল গ্ৰ' বহুত ভালকৈ গ্ৰ' কৰিব. অ'কে, ইন efficient way. Clear? So aru plants are pra ite plants se soil or pa ki paya se, so aru na ta point likhibo para that plants are getting, that plants are getting what? Plants are getting minerals and water minerals and water from soil. From soil. So মন ৰাখিবা ডেট প্লেণ্টছে চইলৰ পৰা কি পাই আছে ৱাটাৰ এজ ৱেল এজ মিনাৰেলছ চ' চইলো ইম্পৰ্টেণ্ট হয় এণ্ড ইট ইজ অলছ' ন'ন এজ এডাফিক ফেক্টৰ বিকজ ইট হেজ এ মেইন ৰিলেশ্যনশ্বিপ উইথ চইল এণ্ড ৱাটাৰ চইল এণ্ড এয়াৰ এণ্ড চ' তাত চইলত তোমাৰ কি থাকে পাৰ্টিকল উইচ পাৰ্টিকলছ আৰ ছিল্ড ক্লে এণ্ড চেণ্ড চেণ্ডটো তোমাৰ কি হ'ব পাৰে ডেট চেণ্ড কুড বি ইয়ৰ ৱাট চেণ্ড কুড বি ইয়ৰ ফাইন ফাইন চেণ্ড এণ্ড ক'ৰ চেণ্ড চ' এইবিলাক চব মিক্সাৰ থাকিলে তোমাৰ চইলৰ প্ৰডাক্টিভিটি ভাল হয় অ'কে চ' ক্ৰপো ভাল হ'ব যদি তোমাৰ পি এইচটো ক্ৰপ চইলৰ পি এইচটো চেক কৰি লোৱা ইট উইদিন দ্য ৰেঞ্জ বিটুইন 5.5 to 6.5 ক্ৰপটো ভাল গ্ৰ' হ'ব অ'কে চ' দিছ ইজ দ্য চইল চ' আমি ডিছকাছ কৰিলোঁ এবাউট দি এবায়'টিক ফেক্টৰ উই হেভ ডিছকাছ এবাউট দি টেম্পৰেচাৰ উই হেভ ডিছকাছ এবাউট দি ৱাট লাইট উই হেভ ডিছকাছ এবাউট দি ৱাটাৰ লাইট এণ্ড চইল ক্লিয়াৰ চ' ভালকৈ পঢ়িবা আকৌ বুজি নাপালে এগেইন কালি লাইভ ক্লাছ হ'ব তাত ডিছকাছ কৰিম আমি অ'কে